time, but they can't worry about the last 2 points. The only thing that matters is scoring quickly, then they'll take it from there.
On second down, there's the option going left. They'll get 5 out of the keeper, but now it's 3rd down. They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. From the shotgun, he'll look to throw. Oh, and Hurts is going to be hit and taken down.
Dang it, man. I mean, going over.
They're going on 4th down with Hurts.
My shit lagging like fuck. Look at that shit, bro. That was a, look at that bullshit, man. My shit lagging like hell.
They managed to convert, and that'll keep the drive alive. Now a timeout called for by the offense as they stop it with 28 seconds to go in this football game. And this is caught now for a late touchdown. So hold everything here. This one's not over yet. Elliott now to have the extra point. And the lead is down to a field goal now. 25 seconds to go. A must recover if they're going to have any chance. Oh, it looked like the Eagles got this back. Yes, Philadelphia football. So they needed the onside kick. They got it. Now they need a field goal.
And that's the beauty of this. They don't have to get 6. A field goal ties the ball game for them. Nicely executed play.
They'll look to throw. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And he's got it.
Mouth is there. Let's go. Fuck this nigga Tom Brown. That's a comeback.
To take the lead, and also Charles didn't leave their opposition with a whole lot of time on the clock.
Yeah, I like the way that you're viewing this, because they did a tremendous job to put themselves in a position to win, but they can't celebrate just yet. They've got to clamp down on any big plays and force them to use up those timeouts without making any headway.
Nwangu now from his end zone.
Oh no, let's go.
And a good return, able to get out across the 35 to the 36. Here are the Vikings now to start their next drive. And the points that have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally. Or maybe I just need to get out of the game for a while, because I just can't slow these guys down. They've got to figure out a way to disrupt these offenses.
You're going to need someone inside.
One guy makes a big play, and that can help change things.
So I'm running the ball.
Looking for disruption on both sides right now. The slot man in motion right. Now Cousins.
It.
And it's intercepted yet again. And that could be.
That's how you end a game, my boy. Let's go.
Takes this one back into the
yes, sir.
And the Eagles defense gets a pick 6 TD. And so much for the game-winning 2-minute drive. Section return there pretty much seals the deal.
And one thing to keep in mind, in this situation with the score that close, defense isn't backing off and just giving you easy throws. They're playing aggressively as well, and they end up picking that one off and sealing the deal for themselves.
But Charles, a lot of happy faces heading into the tunnel as this one ends, and understandably so. Not only did they get the win, but boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea what the top speed is on one of those high-end sports cars, what's the top gear you can get into. This offense, they certainly were there in this one, huh? Everything clicking for them in this contest, the kind of performance that they're going to cherish.
Thank you.